They said, absolutely no, you are not allowed to overnight park at this rest area. Even the trucks, they know supposedly that they are not allowed to overnight park. Here's the thing, and I don't mean to be negative or critical of the state of Wyoming, but when I think of the state of Wyoming, this doesn't feel right. I mean, these crazy restrictions everywhere. I mean, anywhere in the country, you can sleep for 8 hours at a rest area. That's what it's for. But you can't do it at night in Wyoming. I mean, it's just in every campground closed till June. I mean, this is comical to me, really. I'm sharing this with you guys because I didn't expect this. Like, I am finding Wyoming less friendly to RVs than some big cities in California. Yeah, I said that. This really changes everything, because if I can't legally stop and live and sleep, then I can't do anything. They know supposedly that...